A Steiner model, presumably Germany around 1950s. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple-back stamped Steiner on the neck heel, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder boxwood pics, elder rosewood tailpiece and chin rest, a newly fitted bridge, new sound post and new strings.